In the restaurant I saw her, a sad and quiet girl. I told myself that girl must be the saddest in the world. Said hi to her when she looked at me. She didn't say a word. She took my hand and led me to her room. She asked me how much I would pay for the whole night. And I said, well, I don't know, and for me it don't seem right. She started crying and said, please help me out of this. And then I understood the reason she said. She's a lost woman. She's doing things that she don't want. She wants to be free and live a normal life. I took her hand and I said, you have to be strong. You have to run away from this, because these things are wrong. Change your life and start again. You have to be strong. She looked at me and she said, it's too late. She's a lost woman. She's doing things that she don't want. She wants to be free and live a normal life. She's a lost woman. She's doing things that she don't want. She wants to be free and live a normal life. She's a lost woman. She's doing things that she don't want. She wants to be free and live a normal life.